not all members of the executive committee were standing beside you guys today. Are you having pushback, particularly from Councillor DiGiorgio?
Well, again, a number of us were speaking. Frank was part of some of the conversations. He wasn't part of all of the conversations. So I think when we did finally come out to speak to the media, there was consensus that we bring those concerns to the media.
Do you find that you guys were all in agreement, or were there some areas where you were not in agreement?
We all agreed, again, there were concerns. I think there was general agreement that there were concerns over what's happened the last couple of days, and there was an agreement pretty much to bring those to the mayor via the deputy mayor.
Will you elaborate on what those concerns are?
At this point, I think it's best that we allow the deputy mayor to bring those concerns to the mayor. Those were concerns, again, that have been happening over the last number of days, but I think it's important that we give the deputy mayor the opportunity to speak personally with the mayor on those concerns.
And what do you know about the meeting that the deputy mayor and the mayor are going to be having tomorrow?
Other than at the meeting, that's all I know. You know, he has confirmed that he's meeting the mayor tomorrow, and I'm pleased that he's doing that, and I'm pleased that he's going to express the concerns of a number of executive members.
Do you have a time or place or anything?
I have no idea. You know, the fact that the meeting is the most important part.
Thank you.